All right there, Geoff Carter there, doing a bit of cooking for you today. I've just come here now to the Happy Home Thai Cooking School restaurant and guest house. Now, it used to be somewhere else, but they've moved round here now. I'll tell you where it is later on. But look at this, how beautiful it is. The big banana trees and everything else here. Absolutely lovely.
Hello.
And here's the girls now, look. So, what are you, cap, girls? Okay. Fine, thank you. I come to cook the food.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
The first thing I surprise you first.
A surprise?
Yeah.
Why, what have you got? Hey, look at that, a chang. Wow, thanks. They know me too well, don't they?
I know you
wow.
Like it.
Wow. Pardon?
Yeah, I know you like it. I prepared it for you.
Oh, thank you very much.
Surprise.
Hey, how about that then? Looks like it's going to be a great day. So come on, let's get cooking. So Sherri,
yes.
What are we going to make first then, love?
Today we're going to make the spring roll. But we have to make the inside of spring roll, Thailand spring roll first.
Yes.
Thai style.
Yes, and what have we got there?
Okay, we have garlic and peppercorn and a glass noodle, cabbage, pork or chicken or seafood and carrot for colors. And then we have to cook everything first.
Okay, let's get on with it.
Okay, let's
go. So what do you want me to do now? Just chop these finely?
Okay, a thin slice of carrot like that.
I think in England they call them like julienne.
Julienne. A Thai slice, thin slice. Then the next one is thin slice of cabbage.
Do the cabbage now.
Yeah.
Doing well here for a Latchford lad.
Yeah.
Okay.
Very thin.
And then?
Yes.
There it is.
Perfect.
Oh, nicely sliced. Put it there now next to the noodles.
Yeah.
So that's that. Uh-huh. Okay, shed it.
Okay, we have pork mince already and glass noodle. We soaked it on the water already.
Now, wow.
Now we start cooking. Turn on fire. Okay, now next we put oil.
Oil in the pan.
Oil in the pan, about 3 spoons.
Okay.
And the garlic.
Get the garlic in first.
Yeah.
Give that a little whiz round.
We brown the garlic first.
Oh yeah, looks nice already. Mmm, I can smell it. Beautiful. Hey, it's all good stuff this, isn't it, eh? Look at that. Get it going.
Man.
Look at that. And you don't need a big pan, you can just do it with a small pan, can't you?
No, that's okay.
Look at that. It's beginning to brown now.
Okay, good pork. Next.
Yeah, get the pork in. Chop that up. You liking this? Cooking with Carter, Thai style. Like that, round and round we go. Look at that. Hey?
When the pork cooks, you put everything.
Yeah. Go on then, Sherri, get it in, look. Look at that. Give it a good mix up now. Don't forget this is just a filling for the spring rolls.
We add some water.
Yes.
That's the fish sauce. That's soy sauce.
Okay.
And sugar.
So now I'm going to add a little bit of fish sauce.
Yeah.
Okay, enough, Sherri?
Okay, good.
Some soy sauce.
Soy sauce.
You liking this? Some soy sauce.
And sugar.
And a bit of sugar.
Palm sugar.
If you haven't got palm sugar, will brown sugar do, Sherri?
Brown sugar.
Yeah.
Or any kind of sugar.
Yeah.
Just for the sweet one.
Just to sweeten it up a little bit.
Yeah.
And do you never put chilies in this one then?
No.
No, because it's just a spring roll.
Yeah.
Look at that. Hey?
That's the skin of the spring roll.
Oh, very thin.
A
nice
tasty,
then.
Tasty spring roll.
Look at that. Oh, it's all steaming now. Look at that. Bit of steamage going on. Is that all right, that, Sherri?
Yes, all right.
Fantastic. Yeah. Look at that.
Yeah.
Hey.
Turn it off.
We've turned it off now.
Yep. And in the bowl or the plate.
All right. Get it in there to the side now. Let it cool down a bit.
Yeah. Going to wrap the spring roll. One. cake and roll.
Yep.
Yes, way. Your way.
Yep.
Okay, my way. Here's roll up to the middle.
And yep.
Wrap right. Water or glue.
Yep.
Easier. That's
right.
That's
it.
Yeah.
That's a chopper. This is like a chopper spring roll, this.
Yeah, and it depends.
Yeah, you can buy this, by the way, yeah, from any of the Thai supermarkets in England.
Yeah.
You get loads of sheets of it. It ain't expensive. And then all you do, grab some filling. Ah, right, we grab some filling. Like that.
Mm-hmm.
Get a bit more in, because I yes, like a big one.
Yeah, yeah.
Like that. Pull it here, roll it,
roll.
Pull, roll, pull,
to the middle,
roll, we're yeah, into the middle now, yeah, like that,
rip,
left,
right,
a bit of glue, which is only water, like that, get it on there, a final roll,
two,
and there you have it. So there we have it, the lovely spring rolls that I thought was finished, but they're not. Because what do we have to do now, Sherri?
Okay, after that we have to fry, deep fry.
All right.
Oh,
ah.
Crispy. Spring roll.
Ah, right. So we're going to pour some oil in there now, are we?
Okay.
You want to do it?
Yeah,
save me burning now myself. There we go.
And turn all fry. Okay. And we have to wait about 5 minutes.
Ooh, we gotta wait 5 minutes. Yeah. Have a guess where I'm going. I'm going for one of these while I'm waiting. Look at them, they're fantastic, them. Chang diddy chang chang.
And then we turn when it brown. We turn the spring roll. Yes, this is brown right there.
She's good, isn't she? Eh? She's good, isn't she? Look at that.
Yeah, look at that. Yeah.
Wow.
Golden brown.
Golden brown?
Yeah.
Golden brown. That's the fella. Look at them. Thank you. Oh, we are. Look at that. Looking after me here. Look. Come on then. You see my glass there, a bit empty. It's a great day here at the Happy Home Cooking School. They look after you. Well, I get VIP treatment, me. You know. Look. Changity chang chang. Oh, what's happening? I might be on fire here.
Okay.
Are we cooking or drinking chang? Chang diddy chang chang. Right, it's my turn now with the spring rolls. And to save you splashing yourself, it'll simply slide it away from you.
Yeah.
There's one. Here's number two. Slide it away so you don't burn yourself. And just let it go brown. And that'll be nice in a second. That we could turn it over then, you see. How long usually, Sherri? About 30 just, seconds per side?
For first size, it's about a few minutes.
Huh?
Mm-hmm. Because the oil is hot already. Right now,
look at this.
Yeah.
Look at that.
It's getting brown soon.
Golden brown.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Can't get the bloody thing over. Come on. There you are, look at that. How good are they?
Yeah.
Fantastic. I bet they taste as good as they look.
Oh, wow.
So there we have it. The Thai crispy spring rolls with fresh garnish and a little orchid. Delicious.